Guass Master is going off inside my drawer. Close it. And open it up again. It's strange. Every once in a while it will do that. I mean, when I used to keep it in the closet, sometimes it would just go off for no reason. Anybody that has worked with them knows that you usually have to push the button on the side in order to turn it on. Normally they don't even stay on this long unless you're holding it. It's been an unusual evening.